Epson printer color filling, Epson L380. We are using 664, Epson 664 number 1 block, 70 ml bottle. Just remove and down, then cap remove. Okay, and then seal open. I opened first this cap. Okay, I opened seal. Now fit this one cap. Tightly, then top cap open. Okay, see like this. Now see, then close the cap. Okay, just do like that.